I have learned a lot throughout my years of school at Butler. One of my most important things that I have learned is that you really need to have good friends who can back you up and that you know you can trust in difficult situations. It also is very good to really know that you can have your family there to support you. Your family and friends are the ones who will see and talk to the most. Just know that it will be beneficial to really know that you will have someone you can rely on to be there for you. I believe in the power of friendship and that it really can go a long way for you to help you achieve your goals. If it were not for a lot of my friends who were there for me when I needed a lift, then I would say I wouldn't be as successful as I am right now. I can owe a lot of my success to my friends who were right there by my side to help me when I needed help with schoolwork or even if I needed advice on how to do something that I didn't know how to do. The friends you make when you first show up somewhere may not be the ones who stick around for the whole ride, but you will always have the few that will be there, and those are the ones that you can build a solid foundation on for the years to come. I also believe that you should allow your parents to be a part of your life. Your parents need to be there to help you make some of the decisions that you have that could impact your future in the long run, or maybe even the short-term goals you may have set for yourself. It may be hard at first to allow this to happen, but we all know our parents do know best. They know best because most of the advice they give us is because they went through the same experience and don't want us to fall into the same trap. They do this for our own good and not to be mean or annoying, but only because they want the best for us and for our safety. What people should know about who I am is that I like to mainly keep to myself a lot. I would also say I am a smart and fun individual. I want to be known as the guy who helped others when they were down and needed the help. I like to help others because I live by the golden rule: treat others as you would like to be treated. I believe it is good to live by this because I want to be treated nice and fair, so I treat others like this. I expect it in return. Where I'm going in life is I want to be a speech teacher in schools for kids with disabilities. I love working with the kids when I get to, and I want to continue this as my occupation because I feel like I have a talent for helping students learn. I also feel like I can connect to students really well. What others can take from my experiences and life lessons: you can learn that you really need to talk to your parents and friends about problems in your lives. If there is schoolwork you don't understand or need help with anything, do not hesitate to ask. That is when I got myself into more trouble, when I didn't ask a question about because I was worried it would be humiliating. It really helps to also ask your teachers for help. That is what they are there for. It doesn't matter how uncool it is to ask for help. If you are struggling, get the help so you can be successful with your life and you can accomplish great things. I fell into many holes in my first couple of years, and I really hate to see anyone else fall into that trap. It was hard for me to ask questions. Just remember, it helps to ask questions. Always be there for people, because no matter how smart you are, you always need help eventually. This is my last lecture. Remember to always treat others how you would like to be treated.